Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your moon right. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your moon right. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your Alien Drops here. Welcome back to a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make a lot of money real quick in Forza Horizon 4. So if you do enjoy this video, please hit that like button. It takes 2 seconds. Subscribe if you guys haven't with Noti's on. And boys, real quick, join the Discord in the description down below. We are building a huge Forza community, so if you guys just want to come vibe or if you need help making money or anything about it, come join the Discord. We help everyone out. Trust me, it's a good vibe. Anyways, let's get right into the video. So real quick, you want to go to the festival site. As soon as you guys get here, you want to go to the auction house and look for this car. This car is a C-type car that is worth 20 million. This is the car that's going to make you a lot of money. So what you guys want to do is just bid on these cars. They sell instantly. I promise you, everyone buys these cars. Look, this one's bidded on, this one's bidded on, this one's bidded on. Everyone buys these cars. So pretty much, you just want to sit here for a little bit, just bid on the lowest amount, try to win the bid, and then you resell it for $20 million. I've seen people make a lot of profit off this. I think some guy in my Discord made $80 million off of just doing this method. Shout out to my Twitch stream that told me about this, by the way. I would have never knew about this if it wasn't for them, so shout out to those guys. But yeah, boys, this is the new method for Forza Horizon 4. If you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like on it. Like I said, it takes 2 seconds. Leave a like, subscribe with Noti's on. Takes 2 seconds. And join the Discord, by the way. Anyways, that's it for me. If you guys do this method, let me know how much money you guys make in the comic section. Anyways, see you guys later.